Somebody made this old sweater from 6 or 7 big green balls of yarn. Look how it surrounds me, how it wraps around me, just like being hugged by loving arms. I don't know the name of the farmer. I don't suppose that I ever will. No, I never met him, but I can't forget him. He's the one who raised the sheep and sheared the wool. You know I love my old green sweater. I've worn it for years and it feels good as new. There's just one thing that warms me better. That's your love. That's you. Somebody made this old sweater, and you can tell that it wasn't by machine. 'Cause every stitch of every row was knitted nice and slow from some wool that was dyed so dark and green. Who took time to clean the fleece and to card it? Don't suppose that I'll ever know. And who did all the spinning? That was only the beginning, before love was knitted into every row. You know I love my old green sweater. I've worn it for years and it feels good as new. There's just one thing that warms me better. That's your love. That's you. Some folks have drawers just jammed with sweaters, while other folks have none to keep them warm. Well, I have one that's got your touch, and that's why it means so much. And I'll wear it when it's mended or it's torn. Somebody made this old sweater. 6 or 7 big green balls of yarn. Look how it surrounds me, how it wraps around me, just like being hugged by loving arms. You know I love my old green sweater. I've worn it for years and it feels good as new. There's just one thing that warms me better. That's your love. That's you. That's the love that made the sweater. That's you.